Hello. I apologize. What is this?
We are ready. Repeat after me. Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
That's Frostbloom. I could use it in a little project for one of my best clients. What that client ordered isn't useful to you, but I'll trade you something useful for the Frostbloom.
Not bad.
You have good timing, friend. Kvera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was carrying me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. Already? I don't see her husband.
What was that?
Vasek, my husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
There! Damn.
My bags are full. Carry more.
He's close. Careful. This situation is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong. Vasek!
Look upon the shattered remains of this poor wretch and lament. Relish your meaningless victory while you can.
Vasek, I've failed you. I'm so sorry. I'm fine. It's nothing one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
Not much.
Very nice. It seems your prayers have been answered.
Impressive.
What will it be?
Need eyes to hear.
You there.
Yes, you. Come now. Don't be shy. I need your help. The damned fanatic Thea stole my eyes. She wears them around her neck. And what horrid suffering I've witnessed. Please, no more. There's so much blood, I can't. You must believe me. I can still see from them. Thea and her flock have grown strong in Ostrava. Please, bring me back my eyes.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power.
I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral. I can take Colin Dermot's passion.
Not while I'm in town.
Waited for you.
Ha ha ha!
I need more time.
Blessed are you who will die in the Mother's name.
Give this stranger the holiest of welcomes.
Thank you.
That was not bad.
Evil is done.
Thank you.
your essence.
Need something forged? Let's put salvage.
Essence.
That was not bad. Out of essence. My burden is too great.
I can see that. Oh, how pitiful I look. Just give me my eyes back, won't you? Can I just push them right back in their sockets? Just like... That pain! The shock is burned! Oh, God!
My eyes!
Hello.
Our friend needs your help, but we must be cautious. Here, she wanted me to give you this letter.
Dear friend, I do not know how much longer my shaking hand will hold a quill, so I shall be brief. I believe the demon we thought we slew in the sewers was able to...
Keep walking before I... Oh, it's you. Thank goodness.
Form. Blood rites. Exorcise. Demon.
What?
I cannot. You need my prayer book, but Chalice is lost. Need to get new one.
Where?
Margrave. Matvey. He is jealous keeper. Be wary. He is suspicious. You may need to deceive. Please. Hurry.
Who are you to demand such a thing? None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements.
I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself. Shall I tell her you are unwilling to fulfill her request?
Please, forgive me. It is so rare to hear any news from Kyovershad, let alone from the Reverend Mother herself. I am honored. Here. It will need to be consecrated first, of course. Anointed in the blood of sinners. There are deserving brigands skulking in the caves to the east.
Thanks. Farewell. Thank you. That was not bad. I appreciate that. Goodbye. Goodbye, not farewell.